We are drinking right now Uncle Nearest. Uncle Nearest is a black-owned company, and it's also woman-owned. Uncle Nearest, his name was Nearest Green. He's the one who taught young Jack Daniels how to make whiskey.
Wow. It's usually like that, right? You know, some inventor, they get credit for something that they picked up from someone else.
Right.
Do you think Colonel Sanders really came up with those herbs and spices on his own?
Really? No.
Yeah.